better had this house party on El Segundo in Central. She had the credentials of strippers in Atlanta. Ass came with a hump from the jump, she was a camel. I wanna ride like Arabians, pushing no for Mercedes Benz. Hello, my name is Kendrick, she said, no, you're handsome. Whispered in my ear, disappeared, then found her dancing. Sierra had played in the background. The parade music we made had us all wearing shades now. Cool, where you stay? She said, down the street from Dominguez High. Okay, I know that's borderline Compton or Paramount. Well, it's a Compton, no, she replied. They quickly start batting her eyes. I strictly had one of her thighs.
Damn, bro, what's this guy? Isaac got. Go, show me your pops of it. You suck. Oh, like, do y'all want to go somewhere?
Wait, but me and Albert, look, you want to go back or just go to, you should come with us.
Where?
One day we want to go to downtown LA.
I'm down.
And just skate downtown.
I'm down. You're wearing a hoodie and jeans, bro.
Look at this. Put this on tape, on him.
Dude, who cares, bro? This guy's scared. You need to get banged on, bro. Come on.
Don't get banged on,
bro. Nah, I'm not. ASAP, bro. Hey, we're, hey.
This is my haircut.
How you been? Good. Hey, we're gonna go to Marco Polo right now. We're just gonna eat a little bit.
I'm trying to get muscle. You know my thighs.
What'd you say, sister?
I said my biceps are coming in.
Look at what he's eating.
Yeah, I could turn junk food into muscle.
Without working out,
I haven't seen you work out yet, dog.
You even tell Jesse to.
Huh?
I'm not proud of that.
Plane.
That's like putting the mess on the floor before this girl fucking gets out of the car and starts bitching. It's a Karen.
Huh?
Yeah, it's
definitely a Karen.
Huh?
There's the trash on the floor for the girl she comes out. She's a Karen, bro. She's gonna come out and bitch.
What girl?
We're gonna have to fuck smack her in her face.
What girl?
In the car.
Those pages? They try to scam me, bro. And I see scammer get scammed, bro. Yeah.
The other day.
Remember?
Oh, that one? Or 2 days ago.
Nick, text your ex, be like, yo, shoot 925.
Kidnapping your brother dead, bitch, and you keep talking about a shit bag. What's the shit? I'm gonna run him down. We just made a section with the Glock, he need a stomach.
Nothing but pussy stuck on my mental. My motive was rather sinful. What you trying to get into? She didn't tell, just gave me her next tale. Dropped the number, we chirped the whole summer. And well, the summer had passed and now I'm liking her. Conversation we having probably enticing her. Who can imagine, maybe my actions will end up wifing her. Love or lust, regardless what fuck us to trifling us. It's deep rooted, the music of being young and dumb. It's never muted, in fact it's much louder where I'm from. We know a lot about each other, her mother was a crack addict. She lived with her granny and her younger two brothers. Her favorite cousin Demetrius is a reputable. Family history of game banging did make me skeptical. But not enough to stop me from getting a nut. I wanna come over, what's up? That's what I told her soon as this episode. A Martin go off, I'm trying to get off. I was a heat like a cactus, my tactics of being thirsty probably could hurt me, but fuck it, I got some heart. Grandma, mama, keys, hopped in the car, then the old bar. So now I'm down Rosecrans in the caravan, passing Alameda, my gas meter in need of a pump. I got enough to get me through the traffic jam. At least I hope, cause my pocket's broke as a promise, man.
It's like shade block? Mm-hmm. It's a three.
Behind the shade block?
Yeah.
Alright.
So the safety right here, this doesn't count.
No. Up to 11?
Up to 11.
Here's time right here? So I'm gonna be moving around here.
Back
yeah.
It up.
Oh man, that shit went in the abyss. Boy, I'm like, I'm not gonna go in the back and get that shit.
It's hot.
It's hot. It's hot. It's like 100 degree weather.
Yeah, it's probably around there.
Come on, Eric.
Come on, Dylan. Defense out,
oh, okay.
I blocked that, bro.
I honestly didn't know he was gonna make that. Come on, Eric, do spin move. Spin move. It's all about defense, Dylan.
Out on too easy. I'm warming up right now. I'm warming up too easy. Oh, damn, bro.
Too easy. Too easy.
Oh! Ah. Oh! Fix the rim. Yeah.
Not touching my veins.
Woo! Woo! Let's go.
Finger was on it. It's cool. What score?
2-1.
Come on. That's double. That's pickup. That's pickup.
Dude, what?
That's pickup. You have to bounce it off. What? Kicked it up.
Really? That doesn't count?
Because it counts if you bounce it off. But he went like.
Fuck.
Oh, I thought I was just going to like go like push it and pick it back up with my hand. Oh shit, man. You should have dunked on him, Eric.
I got this.
You got caught slipping,
three,
man.
3-1. I got you guys. He's not going to win.
Come on, Dylan, go down.
Defense.
Come on, Eric, you got a big body. Charge him. Oh. Okay. Wait, is it 3-1? Is it 3-1?
4-1.
4-1. Ah, bro. Oh, okay.
4-3.
Back up for it. Oh, okay, 4-4.
What are niggas talking about?
Oh,
what's the score,
4-4,
right?
Yeah. Oh, okay, it's Dylan, 5-4. 5-4, Dylan. If you would have made that, it would have been game over, man. It would have been game over.
Alright, he's
gonna
shoot a 3 if you. Can't shoot.
Oh.
I jumped on his ass.
Dude, I hate when that happens.
Can't shoot.
What? Bro, no way.
Oh, he should have went for that. Oh.
Can't shoot? No way. Nothing.
No.
Oh,
hey,
bro.
Fix it.
He can shoot. Shoot.
I swear.
What did I say?
Oh, shit, man.
It wasn't on me,
though.
I was behind him.
It was
6-5.
It
wasn't on me. I was behind him, bro.
Go, wait. Fix that.
Six. I'm done playing with this clown.
I got sweat in my eye. Shit burn my eye.
I'm done playing with this clown, bro.
Oh. Right. Okay.
8-7.
Woo! 7-6? 8-7.
Oh,
8-7. Woo! Wait. 9-8? Oh, shit. Okay, 2 more and then Eric wins. Oh my god, Eric, you could have ended it right there.
Let's go, Dylan. Hold on.
That's your chance. Shoot a 3.
Nah.
Catch you.
I won.
No way.
Oh, GG. My fuck.
If I really wanted to, I could have just ended it like this. Two hand.
Okay, Isaac.
Any shot it?
Dylan can't make it.
No.
Oh.
Can't what?
Oh, Nick.
What's that? What's that? Six? Seven, eight?
No. Go for it. Oh, you. You broke the gate. Oh, let's see.
Almost.
Hey, this is this recording.
No way, bro.
Here, let me go. No, I'm going. I'm going.
You go.
Let
me see.
No way.
Nah. Yeah. Nah, this room.
But I'll give them a chance.
Oh, it's not playing
in. What was that?
I can make it next try. Let me see that ball.
Right here, look at that.
Give it to Dylan, give it to Dylan. Alright, go for it. Try it. Try it.
I'll give you this, I'll give you this. Get my rebound. Get my rebound.
Let's see how it gets close.
Okay, buddy.
Nah, bro, what the fuck was that, bro?
Nah.
You have to. Nah.
I got that, 100%. 100%. They're starting.
We're gonna smoke each other.
Alright,
tomorrow. Alright. We're gonna put it in my house, pick it up.
Okay, Brian? Okay.
Show him, son, suspect? Show him that deadly hook you've been working on.
Oh, with the hook. He missed it, though.
He missed it.
Show him how it's going to feel when he connects it.
Facts.
Come on, Brian.
Well, throw the other hand, yeah.
Show him what you learned at the crib.
Oh!
Just slept, yo.
Oh, yeah.
Uppercut.
Oh, yeah. Don't duck your head.
Look up. Back up. Don't duck your head. Back up. Keep your head back. Tilt your head back.
Facts.
Uppercut.
The force.
Dude, he has his face wide open, bruh. He has his face wide open, bruh. Rush him, bro. Do you not know how to fight a black man?
Oh,
no!
Oh,
shit!
Hey,
don't turn like that, yo. Fucking won.
Yeah, but
that's it?
But, like, you can fucking fuck up his arm, bro.
Yeah, you can fuck up your arm.
Drink some of that water.
Bro, you...
Is that a minute,
though? Oh. Oh,
that was connect, yo.